Hey.
Hey. Okay.
Hi.
Hi.
This is going to sound crazy, but like, this is like one of the things that I'm meant to do. You're putting on black, I'm putting on black. I think we're meant to be. Yeah, what's your name?
Chivan.
Chivan. Nice to meet you, Chivani. Sounds like an Indian name. Yeah? Where are you walking to?
I'm heading to town. There are some people waiting for me.
Okay. But real quick though, are you looking for a...
No.
Why? Hey. Prayer session? No?
Just
do it. Wow.
You are Christian?
I am. I like your shirt. Yeah, it's nice.
Thank you.
I also have flowers in my house, but like... Yeah. Are you married? Are you looking for a husband? Yeah.
You're looking for a wife?
Maybe. Are you ready to be my wife?
What brings you here? What brings you
here? I'm your husband right here, and you don't even know. You're not even noticing your husband. Come on. What's your name?
Ruth.
Ruth. Nice to meet you, Ruth. So, you're naive, you want it to be process by process.
What do you mean naive? Everything is a process.
And
as long
you
as
just said
not too much.
Okay.
Too long.
Too long. Like how long?
I think at most it should be over a year.
A year?
If it is too long, but obviously different things are done.
Okay, you know what, we should date. So I'm going to take your number. Then in the hey. Black and white? That's perfect. I'm putting on a whole black and... What's your name? Kathy. Then in the future we can like become husband and wife. Yeah.
You study from here?
No.
You just came?
Yeah, I came to meet a friend. So, who's here? Eh?
Me, I don't study. I was waiting for someone.
I'm wondering. Oh, did you expect to meet your future husband?
Who told you, my predict something?
You're giving me a look, though. That wife look. Okay. Nice to meet you, Kathy. Oh, you have a look that. How down? No. What's the secret, though? I don't know why I'm laughing. Funny, you make me laugh without even saying a word.
Are you your friend?
Yeah. So, are you familiar with the word buju?
What?
Buju.
Buju?
Hmm.
Buju?
Hmm, have you heard it anyway?
Buju?
Yeah.
Hey, we know that word.
Okay. So, are you looking for a husband? You'll be my buju.
No. You'll be fine, don't worry. You'll be fine.
I'll be fine. My little heart, you're really breaking my heart, you know.
I'm sorry for you. Lucky you.
Then I'm about to collapse right here.
Collapse. Die. If I die,
everything. Hey. Come on. What's your name?
Me.
Hmm.
What about you? Has asked my friend.
What's your name?
Aisha.
Really? Okay. So, cut.
I'll be looking for a man.
Okay, that's perfect. I will take your number. Then maybe in the future when you're really looking for a husband, and I'll be there for you. Okay? Who's here? Eh? Oh, you're still new. What is it?
0708.
0708. Okay. Ruth, I'm going to take your number.
I can be your friend. I can be everything.
We can start from there. That's also good. Then, eventually, we'll get married.
Where do you work?
Yeah? Are you working?
I'm working.
That's even better. In Makerere?
University. And you woke up to dungeon.
I was just like...
That's how things are.
Yeah, this is how our parents met, obviously. Yeah, before I started like this, they eventually got married. So Ruth, let me have your number. 25?
22.
23? Okay. Kathy. Oh, that sounds like the name of my future ex-wife. Aisha. Nice to meet you, Aisha. I wanted to make her my buju. She's not looking for a husband though. What? You're just going to keep smiling, right?
Me? Mm. Somebody.
That makes sense. You've already rejected me. I can't be your husband no more.
Yes. You're not single. You're not searching.
What does that mean? You're there, trying to figure out.
Yeah.
Okay, that's better. I'll take your number, then we'll figure out things.
My number, 41.
Since you're there.
you're funny.
What was your name again?
Samari.
The second Samari in my phone. Samari. Okay. Well, it was nice to meet you. I'll text you and maybe hopefully fall in love and you become my baby. Okay, I'll see you around.
Okay.
How long have you been? Okay. I didn't expect to meet my future wife today.
Wife is a big word.
Why is it a big word? I will text you and you go on a popcorn date for yourself. Then you... Yeah. And you fall in love and maybe get married.
It's all about trying. Love is like that.
Yeah, you're right. I have so many roots.
So many roots?
In my... Okay, I will just put Ruth, the wife.
Wife?
Ruth, the wife. I believe you, my future wife. When are you planning to get married though?
Me, I can get married anytime. Why?
Anytime when I propose. Okay, that's fair. Okay, Ruth, I have to run, but like...
Fine. So
I'll text
fine.
You.
Your name is?
Phil.
Yeah, okay, Phil.
Yeah.
Nice meeting you.
Well, nice meeting you, Ruth. That's... I should have... Okay.
Jumping me. Bankrolls on me, keep me company. Yeah.